In this tutorial, I'll show you how to trim a mesh by using the knife project tool. Tab, to go to edit mode, right-click, and S, to subdivide the mesh 10 times. Let's go to the top viewport, and Shift, Z, to wireframe view. 3, to face select, and let's select the meshes in the middle and remove them. Shift, Alt select two edge loops like this, and Control, East, to bridge edge loop. S, and, Z, to scale in the Z axis. Let's Shift, Alt select the corner edges, and Control, B, to bevel them. Please use the mouse wheel, up, to add more segments. Let's create a plane, subdivide it with 5 cuts, and add the wireframe modifier. Let's put a checkmark on relative. Suppose we had a wire mesh like this that can't be scaled to fit the frame, as per design. That means we can't do this. The best way to trim out an unwanted portion of the mesh is by using the knife project feature. Let's create a knife project source plane, and move it up on the Z axis. Let's select the source plane, and shift select the target wire mesh. Knife project, and type P, to separate the projected result. Once the mesh separates, we can remove the source mesh, and the trimmed out wire mesh like this. This is the end of the tutorial. Thank you for watching.